Only in Florida, police in Gainesville say a man armed with a machete stole an excavator and went on a joyride before crashing it into several buildings. It happened Monday night. Police say 47-year-old Jesse Smith stole the excavator and drove it down several roads before crashing into a Walmart. Once at the scene, officers say he fled the excavator and ran inside, armed with the machete still, but eventually discarded it. Smith faces several charges, including six felonies and one misdemeanor.